Oh, this fucking game is insane. This game is over. Alright. Test. I need you guys to let me know if the game sound is working. So... let me turn my, fuck. I gotta turn my lights on. Oh, I love the white balance settings on Logitech web cameras. God, they're so terrible. Every time I stream, it like resets the white balance and autofocus and shit. Makes me look like a pale motherfucker. I'm not that pale, guys, okay? 14 viewers resub. Reset the sub goal. Okay, okay. Why? Are you about to sub Laughing Games? You about to sub? So, guys, I got blackmailed. I'm playing one game of CSGO with Destiny. And then we begin the part of the stream that you all came here for, to watch me rage, balance wine, etc. Etc. So. Come on, RNGesus. RNGesus. Yes. Yes. Alright, this game is over, bitch. Nate, why such salt for Nipa tonight? We have more than just trees. Okay, man. Nipa is pretty boring, man. I don't know what to tell you. I love you, but it was pretty boring. So I'm waiting for Destiny to call me on Skype. I have to play one match of CS with him, because he helped me with my audio issue. So, yeah.
Somebody call for an exterminator.
Wow, Sanalyst Legion plugged into the meme machine. 3 months in a row. Literal god. The volume is really high. Are you playing Cancer Paladin? No. No, I'm playing on my iPad as well. Nate, I was about to suicide, but now I'm distracted. Jesus, dude. Don't say that. Did you just start a stream? Yes, I did. I'm playing on my iPad, okay, guys? You ever go to the bathroom and you want to play a game of fucking Hearthstone while you're taking it? You know. Alright? My game of Hearthstone just didn't happen to end that fast. But, for my own defense, I didn't actually play Mysterious Challenger. I didn't even draw Mysterious Challenger. Lloyd Orion, you enjoyed it, the cast? Thank you, dude. Yeah, the Tespa guy. Okay, never mind. I got Mysterious Challenger now. Even though he only has 5 health left, if you guys want to see. He's only got 5 health left, okay? He's fucked. This game is over. But I'll play it anyway. Yes, the card that makes everybody want to kill themselves. I'm glad you enjoyed the Tespa thingy, mate. Alright, just waiting for fucking Destiny. Wasting my time. Being annoying. Caparino. He did help me out, so I gotta play one game with him. Alright, let me get rid of this. Nate plays Secret Pally. I've been playing Paladin since the game came out. Anyone that knows, I have literally played only Paladin my entire memestone career. Fenner! No! I've only ever played Paladin. It's not me. It's the game. I gotta play to win, man. I gotta play to win. I'm glad I fixed all my sound issues, though. It ended up being the most simple thing ever, and I'm honestly just glad that this nightmare is over. I'm honestly just glad that all this shit is over. Nate, play your old school NES games and stream it. Maybe. Nate, I'm gonna have to bypass the anti-Vacchiani cheat so I can help Nathanius Kappa. Nate only ever plays the most OP. I've only ever played Paladin. You can't do this to me. You can't hate me for being me. I have to play to win. I only play Paladin. No, now everyone knows the dark truth. This is why I don't stream myself playing Hearthstone. Yes. Nay, who's better, you or Julie? Me, of course. Unless Julie's in the room, then Julie, of course. All my settings fucked again.
Hey, what's up, Nemer?
Hi.
Hi. Now I can hear you. Hi, Dad.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Not much, mate. I'm just glad the nightmare is over.
You have it all figured out, dog?
It's good. It's clean. It's super, super fucking clean. Makes me very happy.
Yeah, I almost wish, like... The thing that sucks about... This is, like, the night... Because we're in the digital era. The thing that sucks about analog anything is it's so fucking hard to get clean analog signals. Like,
yeah.
You actually... You need good, expensive shit to do it. But clean digital signals, you can get on, like, a fucking $4 piece of shit cable from Best Buy. Because it's literally just ones and zeros.
Yeah, because it's the same as, like, HDMI. Doesn't matter what type of cable.
Yeah, it's just digital. Yeah, it's just the data's there. No signal loss. It's digital. Error correcting. All that good shit. Yeah. But yeah, that
unless
was one of the big...
Unless you're getting the signal from space, in which case you actually do have to...
Hey,
jumbo to, like, account for some of the losses.
Sure.
Not all of us are the NSA, thankfully.
Well, but even for, like, satellite radio, it's still, like, very, very clean, and that's,
yeah.
Like, an all-or-nothing signal, too. I didn't realize that satellite radio was digital, and then I started driving around in a car that I rented that had it, and then when I went under a bridge, it disappeared completely and then came back completely, instead of, like, radio where it fuzzed in and out.
Yeah, that is weird. Did you send me an invite?
Listen, dude. I'm getting on, okay? Just
okay.
Chill out.
Okay.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought this was supposed to be our private time.
What the fuck? No, you're baiting me.
I feel like, for the most part, I kind of feel like you'll never hang out with me unless I'm on your stream, too.
That's
like,
not
I kind
true
of
at
like,
all. So here's the thing. I am giving up having any viewers on tonight's stream because everyone that will show up when they see that I went live... are going to come look and they're going to see that it's CS and they're all going to leave. And then by the time I finish playing with you and I go to StarCraft, everyone's going to think I'm still playing CS. So I'm not going to have more than like 200 viewers today.
Did you ever see that PewDiePie video?
Yeah, that do catering to your audience.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't remember if I tweeted that or not.
Yeah, you tweeted it.
Yeah, did you watch it all?
Not really. I had it open to watch it, but then I got distracted.
Oh. Yeah, if you ever watch it sometimes, just really, it's funny to hear him because PewDiePie is the largest YouTuber in the world, I think, right?
I'm pretty sure he's like number one or some shit.
Yeah, so it's really funny to listen to him have the exact same problems as every other person when it comes to doing any kind of content because PewDiePie splits his channel out between the different kinds of content that he does, but every time he does anything different, all the people that watch him for a specific kind of content will come and bitch at him for it, like every time he does it, anytime he does anything, because now he's got people that watch him for three different things, and when he does any of the other things and the other two groups come and like make like bitch out of for it, so he's like really demotivated. He's like, well, this is like really shitty, guys. Like, it seems like I can't do anything without being someone mad. It's like really funny.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not funny, but yeah,
it's
I mean, you know, like it's like you can stream, like this is the real world, this is real life. You can stream Monday through Friday with a set schedule every single day, and then hold on, I'm inviting you. And then on Saturday, you've never streamed a Saturday in your life. Maybe on Saturday, you're like, okay, on Saturdays, I'm going to go play a different game. And then all the people that watch you Monday through Friday for that one game
that
show
like,
up on Saturday and be like, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah,
play StarCraft. What are you doing? Fuck you. Stop, dude. What the fuck, man? God, you're so fucking stupid. Like, dog, just go. Like, if you don't like the game I'm playing, just go away and come back when I'm playing the game you want me to play.
It's funny because like sometimes I don't care as much. Like when Resident Evil Zero came out or whatever, I was like, okay, I never played this. I'm like, I'm going to stream it. And I was like, guys, I'm going to do my normal stream schedule. And then when I would normally end my stream, I'm instead going to play this. And it's like, I like tell people about this as like, you know, it's coming up. And then I go to stream it. And then everyone's literally just like, why the fuck aren't you playing StarCraft? I'm like, dude, I don't even stream at this time. Like, give me a fucking break. It's just like and then it's like every other comment's just like, dude, play StarCraft. Fuck this. I'm like, ugh, normally I would just be
somebody message me when he's playing a real game. Yeah, just like
Like, okay. Those people don't understand how fucking stupid they are.
You have so much more, or at least you seem like you're having so much more fun when you're playing Resident Evil, though.
Yeah. Well, I stopped being as salty with SC, but...
Oh, you have? Maybe I'll tune in again.
Well, I traded the salt for becoming a, you know, dank memer. I let the memes...
You've always
destroyed.
Been a memer.
Yeah, but I mean, if you've seen my stream recently, I kind of went overboard. It's definitely better than,
Am I wrong to think the majority of pro gamers are fucking idiots? I side against them, like, instantaneously.
I mean, to be fair, most of them aren't even, like, 20 and have never had, like, a real, like, demanding job with, like, deadlines and schedules. And
or having to do any thinking.
Having to do anything other than missing the homework and not really being punished for it. So, most pro gamers are, like, actually still children, so. Not to be insulting, but it's just the truth, so.
You're right on. Ah, we're getting stuck right in.
God, everything sounds so fucking good and clear.
Imagine. And you don't get any of those weird pulses or those weird.
It's just so,
heck yeah.
It's like, oh, it's so good. And then you get the full range of audio. Cause I'm
Deagle for the win, baby.
I'm a happy.
Heck
I'm a
happy
boy.
Deagle for the win, baby. Heck.
Does your capture card have sound input to it as well?
Heck yeah.
Well, it's just HDMI.
Do you use the sound from HDMI or no?
No. Well, that's the thing that I didn't like was using virtual audio cable because it adds 50 ms minimum delay. Like,
chill, dude. Shit.
I'm gonna go B.
Bundy.
There's no stopping us.
I'm just trying to think, because I thought there was a reason why I needed the mixer, but you said you're doing it without a mixer, so I'm trying to think of what's different.
I mean, all I did was I had to get an audio card.
Are you talking to me,
Orange? It cost like $30 that had an optical in, so.
Yeah.
That was why I bought that last night and came in today, and it's like, yep, works perfect. Wish I thought of this, but I guess I learned a lot about how shitty analog signal is. Bomb down, banana.
Pick up my 5-7.
Where is it?
I got it too late, GG. Rip.
God damn it.
Mad. Yeah, where the fuck is
it? Do they have any tech knives?
Oh, there's. He's in mid.
Is that a P250? No, that's a Glock. But yeah.
What's
nice.
It?
Oh, yeah, there was a
P250. Nice, I got.
He got the tech 9.
Nice. Good stuff.
I think part of the major reason why I got that mixer, actually, I'm starting to remember now, is because I was trying to stream Bloodborne. And getting the audio from the PlayStation was a fucking nightmare.
Yeah,
I saw you guys down across the street. I thought you guys were kind of cute.
A little weird. Grenade out. I've like, never streamed consoles.
Heck yeah.
Die.
Wait, they have the CZ on T side?
Holy shit, are they hacking? I threw mine at them. Maybe they took it.
Oh.
Yeah, I think you threw it.
Yeah, I think you threw it.
Oh my god, all the sounds are so loud. Holy shit. I had everything.
I'm confused.
Shitty analog. Everything is so loud. Alright. I had everything tuned for that awful setup. Alright, this should be better.
I'm so glad I can do this game with going 0-0.
Oh yeah, I'm going A this round.
Oh, it's a piece of cake, so I flash by.
I just love my MP7. Free money.
Through the box, really? Okay, though.
Up down banana, guys.
Somebody call for an exterminator.
Don't worry, I got it for you.
14-year resub.
I'm running purple.
There's a scout on the T-stairs.
Oh, never mind. Cajun guy.
Last guy sandbags, banana. Nice, nice.
How do you even want any kills anyways?
There you go.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, Orange, do you want to buy?
I just hope you're all having a great day.
Orange, do you want to buy?
You're a champion.
Oh, alright, sick.
Man, me and Green are just carrying.
I know, dude.
It's hard being this good. Deagler.
Laying down smoke. Incendiary out.
Oh, he was there? Why didn't he shoot at the guy that just ran down banana?
Bomb down, ass.
Oh.
Good job, baby.
Yo, he's in the
house. Spoiler.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna rotate.
Isn't bomb down?
It was an apps, but they could have grabbed it.
How do you get the microphone audio to both PCs?
Oh, my mixer, I just used 2 outs. My mixer is 2 outs for it, so. Just one each PC.
So then you just have an optical out from your gaming PC, going in your streaming PC, right?
Yep. It's 2 outs.
And then on the optical and in the streaming PC, you set it to what? Listen to this.
Yeah.
He's watching that right
there. I think the actual sound driver application works with it, but it does. There's no delay from using the Windows for this, so I just use this. Nice and simple. And I just have it set as the default device on the gaming PC.
Give me sharp. Good try though, dude.
Wasn't expecting to be on top there.
Guys, I thought we're saving.
Nah,
man. Here we are. 5-7 armor.
Heck yeah.
This is my 5-7. Oh man, I went full buy.
Oh shit. Do you have a frag?
Yeah. Grenade. Throwing a grenade. Fireball.
Okay,
I had a lot of money, so. Oh shit! Yeah, banana. Fuck my life. Yo, there's an M4 on my body.
Nice job, YOLO.
Drop your 5-7. Drop your 5-7. Thanks, Ming.
Should I stay on A?
Noise!
Yeah, you can stay for now.
Fuck, I got a fucking shit 7, how? God damn it.
It's time to
drop this shitty ass fucking gun.
Oh,
it's no good!
Dang,
the gun is dank.
So I call it the swag 7.
Dang it, he's on site.
Dang it?
He's planning.
Planning what?
Hey.
Now the reverb is
just hold on, I'm gone.
Shit microphones.
Don't let me. Jesus, guide me. Alright, Blue, you ready?
Nice.
Good job. Yeah, we got him, dude. Totally, I'm here, man.
All you, man.
Blue, don't fuck that up. No pressure. Good job. There should be like a diffuse mini game. Oh shit, sorry. Fuck, I keep queuing my mic up to talk to you, Nathanius. All right.
It's okay.
Dude, there should be like a diffuse mini game. That would be funny as fuck. You have to like do.
Sounds cute.
You have to like OST or whatever? No, it's just my sister. We hang out sometimes, play games together, and sleep together.
My boy, dude.
On opposite sides of the bed, nothing lewd.
Oh, you're all dead. Yeah, they're dead.
Fuck these guys.
Good luck, Yellow. We got him, Nathanis. Got him! They smoked us off. Don't let him smoke our love.
Go. I got your back. Oh,
boiler.
Hit 51 boiler.
Green, just chill. Stop jumping. He's to your left.
Right over there?
Yeah, right over there. Yo, reload. You only got 12 bullets. You got him!
You guys like that 180 or what?
You're a literal god.
Thanks, baby.
No.
Hey, Orange, did you want Jamie guns? There's no stopping us. Alright, sick, dude. I didn't even want the freaking M4 anyway.
Yeah, this is just a custom map, that's all. We'll play Phantom after this one. It's called a Desert Strike or something.
How can you pass up the one-shot Domeski, dude? I hear all.
Alright, go get him. Nathanius, go!
StarCraft Universe beta. He's
no way. Way.
Calm down, banana. Yeah, of course.
No, dude. He's up. What are you doing?
Oh, I get fucked, bitch. Oh, where they at? Booga, booga, booga.
Oh my god. You are literally got himself. He's boiling, right?
Don't worry, I got him. Yellow, go that way. Why you following me?
I
want to
hang out.
How are you doing, Yellow?
Okay, watch this. Hold on. This is my YouTube compilation highlights.
He just wants to hang out.
He's a dad. Mini guy. I'm just playing with my dad.
Leave him alone.
Okay, shh. Walk. I'm gonna fuck this up, but that's
he's
okay. Okay, that's good. Then this is something for sure.
You're alright, Steven.
It's a one-shot melee kill meme weapon.
Oh my god, using that fucking thing. Shush. He's not even near the bomb.
Just, he's coming.
Did you take the bomb?
No, dude.
Yeah, it's yeah, oh.
Dude, you guys
are here?
Shit, he has an op scoped in, dude.
Does he?
Yeah, it's right there. You're right.
I heard him?
Right after him. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, what?
Hell yeah, dude, that's sick.
Dog, how did I not get him? Can we be real for a moment? Did you watch that shit?
He's on spools, he's on spools, he's on spools.
Go, Nathaniel, get him, go! Get him! Get him! You suck.
Hey, do you want me to buy you a new op? Oh, never mind, you have enough.
I love my life.
We gotta save, because if green has to save, not green. Orange has to save, then we have to save.
Dog, why don't you get 5-7 armor, dog?
This is yeah, someone just dropped armor for him.
My bad, I should have.
You ready for this?
Oh, shit! Oh!
That's my friend.
Nathanius! Hey guys, I think it's B. I saw two of them.
My martyrdom perk. I dropped
alright, well, I'm going B.
That was bad.
So I really hope you're not lying.
All I want to do is throw a grenade.
Here we go, boy. Just spray that down, smoke it. Heck yeah, we got him. What do I feel like he's planted A? Last guy, he's on the side. Wow, dude, what are you doing, bro?
Dude, he's gonna fuck it up. It's Ogre.
Oh!
Heck yeah, dude.
Nice meme.
Great job,
nice
bro.
Meme. Oh, thank God. Yeah. Just one game of CS and then I'll play StarCraft. Don't worry, guys. Before you all kill yourselves.
Wait, really?
Yeah, man.
You're streaming tonight? I thought this was like the end of your stream.
No, dude. I just got home from work.
Oh, my fucking God.
Purple, I bought you a freaking Deagle, dude. Right.
What?
87 confirmed kills with this bad boy.
Some of us have to stream StarCraft to pay our bills, Steven.
Nathanius, I'm trying to feed you all my viewers. I didn't even stream the exclusivity agreement.
Well, a host would have been better, Kappa.
Why do you keep rushing that? It's so annoying.
Oh god, save me!
I saved you. Get the other guy! You gotta do something!
Ah! Fuck! Revenge kill! 10 XP.
Grenade out. Throwing fire.
Come on, come at me, you fucking piece of shit. Let's go. It's gonna be like that movie where they kill the dude's dog and I fuck everyone up because they killed you. Alright.
Heck yeah, there's nobody here.
You're a champion.
Don't worry, dude, I'll take care of the bad guys.
Grenade out.
Oof. Alright, easy round, easy round.
I got. Oh, he's Mexico. He has an AK right now coming down. There's both Mexico. Mexico, he's flashing.
I hope this. I wish this guy would be louder so I couldn't hear even.
There you go. Look down. There you go. Nice. One more.
You see that tactical? That tactical takedown?
There's no stopping us.
Jesus.
You alright, man?
Watching me.
Okay,
you shouldn't feel confident because they've already put one round on the board. This is a CT sided map. If they get a couple more wins on there, we're gonna be in some serious trouble. Come T side,
boys. You're so right, bro.
Don't give push.
Why did you hit me, Nathanius?
It was an accident. We were both swinging our knives and you got real close. Dude, they're pushing. Steven, run. Run. Your gun's sticking out.
Why do I feel like they're
listen, I thought you were just...
Alright guys, good retake, good retake. It's just, we wouldn't be in this position if you guys hadn't died.
Hey, well, you know, we wouldn't be in this position if you guys would have shared some of your wealth. Look at all that money you got down there.
I got the out, guys. I got the Check this.
Wow, that was really sick.
I had 81.
81.
Wow. Are all these kids' microphones, like, echoing really badly in your ear, too?
No, that you're probably hearing it all from me because I have my speakers on.
Oh, you're on speakers? Fuck you.
Hey, Jenny, can you please drop me an op? I'll love you forever.
Now I understand why people in my chat are raging.
Give me that FMOS, baby. Give me that FMOS.
You're my best friend, whoever.
Give me that FMOS, kitty. It's my baby. Duh. Stupid.
Mathanius, get up there!
Ah, no, there's an offer!
Oh, I got him! You nice. Fired it too. Get away from me, fuck! Oh, you're dead, dude.
Alright, guys, my spook needs to step up a little
no!
bit.
No! Senpai!
I got it. That was all planned, okay? Fuck, my no-scope wasn't even on stream! Okay. I have to go see this right now.
Let me look at the demo for you. Oh, okay, they saw that.
No!
Wow.
No!
You hit him, but...
I had to get another one because you were watching.
I should have just shot through you.
You know what? You probably just should have fucking... Yeah. What now?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's right. He's lit! Hey, I dropped down an op, but I killed like three people, so I think I earned that op back. Please, I love you.
It's not mine, dude. This is mine.
Green, can I borrow that, please?
No, it's mine. Ask Orange.
Green, I love you for the longest time.
Ask Orange.
Who's Orange?
Hey, watch me B-hop to B.
Blue, I should have bought you an op. My bad, dude.
Sick B-hops.
Do you like that? Blue actually stopped to watch, thinking I knew anything about Bunny Hop. It was pretty funny.
I'll back you up.
Oh!
I don't trust their power.
I got you.
I'm blind.
Alright, I got you. I think it might be me, guys. There's a lot of different. No, Nathaniel's just hiding inside.
Let me just throw
a
smoke on CT and I'm coming.
They're burning spools and they missed. Oh my god, Senpai, save me. Oh! One hit 32. Yeah, they're both there.
I'm coming, bro. I'm coming.
No! I had him in my sight. Still reloading.
Avenge me! This guy just sprayed a full P90 clip. Got him with the last two bullets. The dream.
He's in dark! Get him! Damn.
Don't worry, I got him for you.
Sick. Nice. Pre-fire. Hey, set up again. Can I borrow it again?
Yeah, I'll be playing StarCraft. Don't worry. The echo is coming from my Skype mate speakers.
Just making my life difficult, man. Clip to kill one person.
Just chill out, okay?
It's okay. I love you. Move it. There you go. I wouldn't have said yes if I didn't want to.
Heck yeah, it is.
You're talking, Nathanius. I can't.
Alright, they're definitely coming. A.
Oh. Yeah, they gave up. We lost.
A little late to my spot.
We'd be on such a hard lockdown. They gave up real fucking fast, mate.
Well, Orange, why'd you knife me?
Patio.
He's just jealous of your KD.
Yeah,
one by Arches at 55.
Don't worry, I'm in front side. I'm on it.
Oh, wow.
Well, there's two.
We got an aimbotter on our team, Steven.
Oh, what? Wow, dude, that no-scope should've hit. What the heck?
Do you think he's hacking?
I think so, dude.
He's planning.
There's two on.
Please don't die. If you die, we'll lose.
He's in apps. Go. Start defusing. He's got you. Start defusing. He's got you. Don't worry. See, told you. I got you,
dog. Do you think I can no-scope my ally through the smoke?
Please don't.
Try again.
He's fucking baiting.
Hey, what do you guys think? Do you think that no-scope should've hit?
Oh, dude, I saw it actually. Like, I have it on my overall. Yeah.
An op, dude, I'll give you an op.
Since we all know.
Let's go, dude.
Nathanius, get the fuck out of my way.
Why are you so mean to me?
I have a feeling that they're gonna go.
No.
Want me to abandon you yet? Two.
No!
I'll avenge you.
Fuck me.
Got him orange to the right there. Yeah, you got him. Yeah, sneak. Yeah, they don't hear you. Yeah, get him, boy.
Heck yeah.
Hey,
Oh shit. Alright, so who we look? I can barely see that smoke. I think they're gonna smoke it off again. You hear that yellow? They're both cars. I can peek it. Check.
No, he's fucking crazy.
Where they at?
One's teasers.
This guy's a fucking.
Alright, I'm going back.
Grenade!
Heck yeah, dude. That's my boy, Rocket Mike.
My boy.
That's my boyfriend. Alright, boy, you're getting another.
He's back by car. Bomb car.
Alright, boy, I'm coming. I'm gonna get him right here. What kind of gun does he have? Do you know? Ooh, Asimov, sick.
He's that car. Rush him. Come on. Yeah, get him, boys. No, get him. Go around that corner. Get your pistols out. He's not watching you. He's watching this guy. Get him.
Got it.
The dream.
Hey, do you need a op?
Oh my god, can you drop me an op? I just bought a P99.
Yeah, I got you.
Thanks.
Hey, do you need one too, Orange? Nah, you got money for what?
Oh, it's a piece of cake, so
buy it off, dude.
Are we rushing in? Or are we doing? Oh my god, we annihilated these guys so fucking hard.
I know it's crazy, but my op is better on T side. No big deal.
Do you think I might actually go A this time?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go scout banana.
Well, there's one.
Never gone A once ever in their entire lives, man.
Whoa.
There's four. Oh!
nice try, guy.
He's coming out balcony. Never mind. I lied.
I don't know where he is.
Yellow, look. He's in this room. He's I'm gonna flash him.
Oh,
he's in there.
Burn! Oh! Blue, come right there, boiler blue. He's right there. Yep. Here he comes. Hold on, I got my walls on. He's contemplating. He's about to come out. Oh wait, he went back. Hold on. He's standing right there.
Hacks.
That's great. Oh my god, that was good.
He just got
right inside of his head.
The real question is, why didn't you shoot?
I did. I missed.
No, you didn't.
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure.
Yo, can you buy me a Tech 9, Steven?
My crosshair wasn't on him.
Do the meme build.
I almost had the freaking ace, dude.
Done the Voltron build?
Yeah.
Too bad that you suck.
Suck?
Guy.
Yeah, I know.
What? Okay. God, we're so good at this game. Holy shit.
Reggae. You're my friend.
Reggae music. Alright, we got the site, easy.
Yeah, I ain't there though. Alright guys, I'm coming. Really slowly.
What?!
There's two bananas.
Are you actually walling or what?
Alright boys, I got it, don't worry. Don't worry boys, I got it.
Oh shit, help!
Well, there's one. Last one.
Noise!
Ooh.
Aimbot activated.
Can I like have that Glock fade, please?
You have this
$5 million?
You have this bronze deco, has 99 kills on it.
It's fingerprint ID, dog. It's not gonna work for him. Does she even follow the lore?
I gotta break 100 kills on this bad boy.
Not gonna happen on my watch. Fuck!
Oh, what the fuck? He's the Deagler.
Oh my god.
I'm a lot of Deagles.
Yo, that guy is digging like a...
Yo, I stutter stepped.
T-Right, you hear him?
The Lord.
Walk. Get in there. Don't hide. Doesn't your life mean anything to you?
I gotta get the Deagle.
Okay, Nathanius, we're gonna Tech 9 rush. The I gotta get one double frag, okay?
Deagles,
frag.
I can't buy a Tech 9. I got a CZ.
Why do you have the CZ?
I love you.
I love you, but
I only have a $5,000 CZ skin, that's why.
Oh really? What is it?
Which one?
No, SC2 after this game, don't worry. Guys.
No, don't! No,
it's
guys!
It's 420 Blazed Edition.
Oh, I know what that one is.
I fucking dinked and naded him and he didn't die. Everyone, what the fuck?
Okay, you died so I could get the kill.
Fuck this guy.
One behind.
Oh! Oh!
We got an AFK bringing us down, guys.
Oh, I voted not to kick him. I didn't realize he was AFK.
What the fuck? Nathanius!
Yes, I got 100 kills. So I'm up.
Is that Battle's card?
Shut up. They know I'm here. They know I'm taking it to A. Alright, I got 101 kills on that bad boy.
Whoa, he's showing signs of life.
Somebody call
heck
for
yeah,
exterminator.
With bomb go B, dude. They just all ran A. Heck nine yeah. Months. Yeah, let's see that bad boy. Oh, shoot.
Steven,
that scared
is
me.
It, is it weird if I
that
keep
you
track
like
of
scared
how
me?
Long
oh
my,
gosh. My
relationship's been going with this girl based on how many months she resubbed?
When in doubt, dig it out.
Nice.
No, dude, don't worry about it, bro.
Alright, you got a frag and a Tech 9, right?
Why do
you keep going AFK?
I got an MP7.
Dude, don't worry about it. He's got shit to do.
Alright, sounds good.
He's got bills to pay.
Fuck.
Come on,
alright, don't worry guys, I got
top mid.
Fuck everything about
I got
this.
Him.
Fuck you.
Orange, don't tell us what to do, okay? You've been AFK to half the game.
Fuck!
Guys, I'm scared.
Don't worry, baby. I'm
still lurking and baiting and just push.
Nobody's lurking and baiting, bro. Check it out.
Baiting is fun, man.
Don't you worry, bro. Nobody's baiting. Check this out. Check this out, bro. Where's that AK at? Heck yeah, I didn't even want an AK.
Oh my god, they have an auto! They got an auto sniper!
I got him, don't worry.
Oh shit. Fuck everything, mate.
Oh shit. Well, that was easy. Now I got a P90, dude. I'm about to go ham.
Oh
no, what do you have? Oh,
and that's an auto.
His name is Scar Z, LOL.
I'll get him with my op this round, guys, don't worry.
Okay,
don't worry,
guys.
We gotta save.
Let's go, Rushman.
Yes.
We gotta save.
Buy full armor, guys, because we're gonna get guns. We're gonna get kills, I can feel it.
Yes, agreed.
But we have pistols. You guys don't even have real guns, you have a Glock.
All you need are headshots, dude. May
we be safe. That's true, dude, that's so true.
Alt mid, go alt mid, go alt mid.
Let's go alt mid, boy. He said.
Oh alright, we're going now. We're going mid. Let's do it. Let's rush this guy down. Let's go.
Just go. It's an eco. Come on, just rush.
What?
Come on.
No, dude, you gotta try for kills, bro.
God, the Scar Z dude's at the stairs. He's walling. Oh, he's walling.
Just go. Oh my god, it's an eco. Just go.
Okay, let's go, guys.
Heck yeah, guys. Let's just go, bro. Heck yeah, dude, I got 101 kills on that Biot.
Yo, I got a kill too.
The hardest two rounds you've ever tried to win.
Dang, we rolling though right now.
Yo, I got a Crimson Web Desert Eagle. We win this round easy.
Can I have it?
It's not a good shot.
Can I have your firstborn?
Implying.
Move, my friend. Never mind, dude, I got time to play around.
Come back with me, my little friend.
Hey, Purple, you gonna watch Banana or mid?
I'm gonna watch Banana. I'm not gonna watch her, I'm gonna get him.
Got him.
Got him! Oh, no! Oh!
There's one middle.
The thing is, just don't die.
I'm bleeding. I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, I missed. I failed you.
Where are you guys? Oh my god. Alt mid.
I'm bleeding to death in alt mid.
Alright, I got him to work. What is he crying about now? Guys, B side is clear.
Yellow, can you please get to A?
I can't move fast anymore. Oh, I broke my legs.
Gosh dang it, dude. Just
No! 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 Steven, I'm scared. No!
Run back to B. Run back to B. He's gonna be watching. Go back to B. You gotta go back to B, dog. You gotta go back to B.
No! Oh, no! No. Oh, I'm fuck, so dude. Scared.
Just charge him in library, dog.
Dude,
just charge
this. No. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm gonna die.
Library. He doesn't know that you're weak. Don't let him smell the fear.
No!
Let's actually try.
Yo, if they shoot out my legs, I can't run fast anymore, okay?
It's not really funny, it's just...
This guy's getting mad as fuck, dude.
I forgot why I like playing this game.
Oh.
My character actually has bomb PSTD, I'm sorry. We must move.
We're not even baiting, you chill.
My team is a bunch
I'm
of
baiting.
Baiters.
Master airman.
Scar Zed guys are really, really triggering me.
Hey, okay, do you want to go B then? Thanks,
my
guy.
Meow. Yeah, I'll watch the rear. Oh, wait, Scar Zed guys are going to hit the rear. Fuck me. Fuck! What rank? Shit rank, that's what it is. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm going to face my fears. Oh, God. Let's go somewhere else.
And then you go back.
Oh, no. Dude, it's not gonna work. We're fucked.
Athenius, we gotta go B. Let's go.
Dad, I'm scared.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I got him.
I hit 44.
We lost.
It's Ogre.
This is really how my life is going to get. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we ruined this guy's day by throwing this match. Autos?
We threw this match so hard,
the
guy,
a.
Dude hates his life.
Okay, listen up. Buy a fucking pistol. Oh my god. Okay, everybody else, just buy like a PG-15 and just go lurk apps. We'll try to get kills, and the next time we buy out, then we'll go real, okay?
Alright. Oh, I forgot how much.
Just lurk apps, lurk apps.
Yes, my friend. Yellow, do not lose that.
Negative. Just go, stop baiting.
It's not a bait, it's a walk. Just don't be retarded. Oh my god.
They've all got scars!
He's to your right, Nathanius. You heard him. Nice.
Let's go. No, he's graveyard?
Ah!
Is that a thing? Nice one, graveyard.
I think our teammates are actually ready to just like fucking off themselves. They're so rustled.
This guy's running his mech.
It's like you lose your rank and you're just like, eh, I guess nothing matters anyway.
Just run A.
Don't listen to him, but I believe in you. You got this shit.
Yeah, GSL's on tonight. It's actually really good matches, too.
Okay, listen
buy
up.
Buying up, can we win?
Yeah. I'm buying up too. They've got auto, so we should be okay. Just wait for them to take.
I got mid.
Okay, I got banana. Don't push. Just don't push into them. Don't be retarded.
Yeah. Can I push B?
Buy nades. We need nades to take sides.
All don't know if I can do it. My confidence has dropped.
See if I can just pick.
What's that thing in XCOM? Like, I lost my focus or whatever.
Alright, let's see if I can get another pick.
Just chill, walk. Oh my god, I had that shot.
Where are we going?
Where do you want to push? We gotta pick mid. So there's probably 2A, 2B. Alright, we're going B, we're going B.
Let's go.
No, we're already fucking go B!
You can push A, we can. A lurker's fine.
Yeah,
a
lurker's fine.
Okay.
Does anybody have a smoke for CT?
I do, I'll do it.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna flash. Flashing spools.
There's another pick.
Oh, I'm not even... Alright, go. Nice.
Oh, he's right there. Okay.
I'm coming. Oh shoot, last guy's library. Do not peek him. No. Do not peek him.
Scar's
I don't want to see anybody
our
peeking
arch nemesis.
Play tight
corners. Our arch nemesis. In the fucking library. Holy shit.
Don't peek him, Orange.
Like what?
Steven, I believe, okay? Oh god.
Get that crossfire for him.
Oh god.
There we go, yeah.
Blue, he's coming, Blue. Just hide in construction so you can see me.
Don't worry,
look
guys.
At my...
I'm terrible at StarCraft. I mean, Counter-Strike. Oh, Steven, no, yes!
Nice job, grab the auto.
Take that auto, take it, punish him!
Grab the auto, maybe? No.
Oh, you
over
like...
the op? No, fuck that. Fuck
no, you're right. Can I get something? Never mind, we don't have any money.
I can drop. What do you want?
Chicken tenders.
Nothing, don't worry, I got it.
Large fry and a Diet Coke.
Can I stop with that?
Yeah, it looks like one of them left.
Hey Blue, just a heads up, bro, you're aiming way too high. Just so you know.
We left the bomb.
Yeah. I'll grab it.
One car, careful.
Elegant goal! Baby! Oh, two just ran back to site.
Fuck. Fuck.
Two armed.
Spools. No, fuck B. Go away.
What are we not sure of?
There's two on B, there's two on B.
It's an easy take.
There's two on B, so one on A. Just rush him. Don't let him rotate. Don't let him rotate.
Your birthday party tomorrow?
Oh, fuck. He's right there in mid. Nice. Get the bomb, get on. Get the bomb. Somebody watch Arches, somebody watch Library. Why would you put yourself in the worst spots against an op and an auto and you have an AK?
Watch where you at.
He's watching Banana.
Okay.
One library, nice. Nice job.
Dank memes.
Sighted. Hi, did you want this, purple? Oh, you got one?
No, I'm good. No.
God, everyone's broke. Fuck me.
Good job,
dude. I trolled too hard.
Smokes
now,
with flashes to take sides.
I trolled so hard, no one will buy me.
I'm gonna pick mid, unless Orange wants to. I guess I could pick alt mid.
Pick alt mid? Does anybody pick that?
No, but I can hear him like abs and shit. So if anybody does peek.
Oh.
No, there's a Scar Zed, Ming. Rip.
They're gonna be. I can push B. I'm really good at pushing B.
There's two there. One sandbags.
No! My legs! Oh my god! Fuck this game. He's trying to... What?
No! Autism.
This is the most...
Okay, we should save one. If we don't save here, we lose. Here we'll lose. Yeah.
I can't believe that what just happened. Can you buy us all?
Orange can buy us. Yeah.
Just buy us. We're working.
No, Don't buy.
No, I like a PDVD. Yeah, don't fall by. Go mid. Spray the guy down mid. Whoever peeks mid should die. Don't lurk or do anything stupid. Just spray mid. As soon as he pops out, we should kill him.
Let's go, Orange.
Oh, okay, hold on. He's
smoking. You bought an AK?
Oh, never mind.
You go with the AK, though.
You want to... Here, just wait here, and we'll just push all together. We can get some kills. We just need kills.
Hold on, let me...
Walk. Don't run.
Hold on. Alright, there's one.
Okay, yellow, we're pushing. Ready? Athenix, ready?
Push. Push before they rotate.
Oh my god, what? He's on like the railing. I don't even know
what. What?
I don't know what that is.
He's on top of quad, kinda.
Hey, come on, blue. Come on, blue.
That was a really weird spot.
On the peak, man. I hear. Oh my gosh, wow. He got
it's
lucky.
Ogre.
He's lit 26.
I can see Watch Shrek on the bomb site.
He's on Chuck.
God.
I think we need to save one more. We really should.
Yeah, we can. We got time, boy.
Yes, my friend. All right, yes. Come on. Why are you saving?
No. We need the money.
Because we have like 3K each. Like, why would we do a shit buy here, then lose this round, and then be 13-15 with no money again? I don't think we should play slow though. I don't think it makes any sense. I think we should just be rushing a site and try to get kills.
The guy is watching with his scar right there.
Where's that auto at?
Patio.
Fucking hell. On top? I'm so bad at this shit. Fuck me.
On top of that?
What the fuck is going on? Our
enemies tremble. Careful, there's the guy. Come on, purple, shit. That's all you, buddy.
Oh, shit.
Are you serious? Aye, okay.
He's graveyard.
I thought I had a
shot. Where's he at, graveyard?
Coming,
Archers.
Yeah, Archers.
Fucking hell. He's hit 26 in graveyard. Holy shit, wow. Nice meme. Is he really gonna go B? What the fuck is going on?
Come A, bro. What the fuck?
I don't know why he went B.
You should've just came A. What were you doing? For real though, what were you doing?
Alright, we got 3 kills. Where's Zico? We win now. Now we win.
Yeah, he was just trying to have fun. Give him a break, okay?
Victory is ours. Our guns shall bring us victory. Yes, yes.
I gotta get a pick mid. No peaks, man.
Mine with mouse.
Are we trying to push A or B? What are you seeing, Orange?
Come back with me, my little friends.
There's at least there's two on B at least.
Alright, hold on, I'm coming. The world is ours. What's smoked off? Can we smoke off CT or what?
Anybody here got a smoke for CT?
I got CT. I am throwing smoke.
Smoke. Can we smoke off CT?
Spools is smoke?
Yeah, I got it, got it.
Check secret. Check here, left. Hard left, I watch your back.
What the fuck is
that? Oh, fuck. He's on site, coming.
Plant that shit. Go.
No, tasteless.
Hurry up.
Nice. No. Where?
Construction,
live 50.
Oh god.
I didn't pick up the ball.
Fucking hell, it's Ogre. No! 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 I'm so scared, Steven.
Just run! Ah!
Nice.
Quick, kick orange.
GG. Alright, I'm done. Fuck everything. Oh, that was fun.
Kick him! Do it, Nathanius. Man the fuck
what
up.
What do you mean kick him? I already left the game. Have...
What?
I already closed out the game, yo.
I can't believe you're abandoning me, Nathanius.
No. Hey, man. Like I said, not all of us compare bills playing games that aren't StarCraft. Okay, I love you. If you had asked me at the end of my stream, it probably would have gone a lot better. Oh, but I appreciate it either way.
Okay. All right, everybody. Have fun. Peace out.
Yeah. Peace. All right, guys. All right. That was fun. Uninstall, please. Hey. Hands up, don't shoot, guys. I know I'm bad at Counter-Strike, okay? But I have fun playing it. Same reason that you guys are bad at StarCraft, but have fun playing it. All right? Don't give me shit. Give me shit. All my settings are fucked from doing the... All my settings are fucked from doing the, What's it called? Cat Tespa thing, because audio settings go across account. Bum, 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 bum. Hi, Julie. Nate, if you were offered a sponsorship by YouPorn, would you accept? So, I mean, I feel like I'd lose a lot of work if I accepted a YouPorn sponsorship. I'm pretty sure Blizzard wouldn't be happy with me being sponsored by YouPorn. So Blizzard, they basically have to pay for me to lose all my gigs forever, and probably my other sponsors. So if they gave me like $20,000 a month and we signed a 2-year contract, I think I would accept a YouPorn sponsorship. But they'd have to give me a lot of money because it would be the end of like most of my career. It'd basically be the end of my career. So, for that reason,
greetings, commanders.
I can't.
My fellow scientists have determined that Amon.
How was your Valentine's Day, man? Oh, dude, it was great. It was great. We got super fucking hammered. Julie and I spent the evening throwing up. Who has the best chance to enter the winter championship? Ooh, tough question.
The central warp conduit is active. Amon will surely attempt to send his shuttle through it soon.
You're a fan of their site? Yeah, well, I would lose all my sponsors and all my SC2 related work, probably. I really, really doubt that Blizzard would be okay with me being sponsored by YouPorn, so. I hate to break it to you guys. That shit ain't happening. Not that I would have a problem with it. Yeah, it was great. Julie and I got super fucking trashed, hammered, it was terrible. Bad life choices, aplenty. What's the best SC2 player ever? Best SC2 player ever? Probably MVP, right? I don't think anybody disagrees that MVP is the best. Saying I enjoy the content they deliver to your penis. That's great. Hey man, Pornhub, any company. You know, the thing is, like, those companies obviously don't like porn and whatnot. Like, obviously I can see why esport companies don't want to be involved. But if you really think about it, like, honestly, it just... So, it's such a huge market. Majority of StarCraft viewers, or at least esports viewers, are male. When I look at my metrics, 98.6% of my viewers are male. Is this co-op mode? Yeah, I always start with co-op. So, yeah, basically, so my viewership is so male heavy, like, obviously. My viewership is so male-heavy that it's not even, like, a terrible idea, to be honest. It's the next logical step. Yeah, and then the thing is, like, some companies don't want to be affiliated with it, right? Because you have to consider, like, in America, everybody's super prude. Everyone's super prude in the United States, and, you know, it's all about being PC and not offending people, and Americans are just really prude in general, so... Not surprised. I'm just glad all my sound issues are finally done forever. That just makes me really, really happy. That is GSL start, a few hours. There's a future out, there's a few out there. Depends on your definition of pro though. Pro female SC2 player? Not really. Scarlet's as close as you get. And Scarlet isn't even playing professionally anymore. So, depends, like. Scarlet's been playing more recently, so she's basically it.
Several shuttles are en route to the central warp conduit. Your objective is to eliminate them.
You gotta wait for the energy upgrade to finish, then I warp in the... Nate, you think Tasia has a chance tonight? Yeah, of course. Tasia's very good at StarCraft. Pretty sick that you can just warp in Tempests.
Enemy forces detected. Prepare our defense.
Has been shot down.
It is not so simple to evade the wrath of the Templar.
Kaldir's Zelnaga shrines may contain invaluable knowledge. My team is setting out to scan them, but they will require protection. Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Feels so nice to have good digital sound again on my computer. Feels good, Ming.
A wave of shuttles is making its way to an active warp conduit.
It will not elude us.
This used to be a Terran stream. Yeah, we'll get there.
The enemy is coming for us. Templar, ready your blades. Have been thwarted for now. I am activating emergency shields. The enemy has cloaked units. We will need detection.
Detecting your main objective, a wave of shuttles inbound on an active conduit.
It is bearing towards an evacuation point. We will need to intercept it. Against us. We will meet them head on.
Preparing a research vessel. Let's make this one count. Positions.
Somebody call for an exterminator.
Iago Lusums for 16 months in a row. Thank you, dude. Peace, God. Iago Lusums.
Our scans are finished. Science owes you a great debt, Commanders.
Admirably done, Warriors. Another wave of shuttles is headed for a warp conduit.
We cannot allow it to escape. To arms!
One-minute cooldown on tactical jump for battlecruisers. So sick. And now I have a science vessel that can repair my shit.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Dude, I've just got the most fucking legit army ever.
You have prevented the shuttle's escape.
They could no more evade our wrath than the
shadow. This is so sick. Dark Archons are fucking awesome. Plus I get the AI's upgrades. They have loving the V-neck pimp status. To be honest, the reason why I'm wearing the V-neck is actually because I usually wear V-necks under my casting shirts. While I'm casting, I wear V-necks. Easiest win ever.
Shuttles eliminated, Commanders.
Our enemy has been brought low.
Our research vessel is ready. We're moving out now.
Intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind.
It's so sick. Just fucking mind control the ultimate fleet.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, Prepare to intercept.
Easiest shit ever. Wow, I don't even have any warp gates. Holy shit.
All three warp conduits are active. We must make haste to prevent their escape. We've gathered the data we need. Thank you for the escort, commanders.
There was no doubt.
Easy, Ella Giggle. Fucking game.
A well-deserved victory.
That was actually awesome. Eliminated. I don't like 3D portraits. This is my first time in this stream. Oh, is this guy the caster? Yeah, man. That's right, boys. I'm the caster, Nathanius Kappa. Caparino.
Somebody call for an exterminator.
Wow, Randy McDaniel renewed their vows for 20 years. Holy shit, dude. We've been married for a long time. We've been dating for so long, senpai. Is this the guy who's gonna blow up a node for Senpai? What do you mean? Oh, me? What? Me blow something up? No, I don't know. That ain't me. What did I unlock? My next unlock is... Oh my god, emergency recall? Dude, that seems fucking sick. Nate, should I get myself nachos, grilled cheese, or Chef Boyardee mini bites to eat while I watch your greatness? Honestly, dude, nachos seem pretty good right now. It's pretty messy, though. Chef Boyardee, you could probably eat with a fork, right? That's what makes it hard. That's what makes it difficult to say. Like, I know what I want to tell you, but then... It's difficult, Ming. Shipyard, Ellen Giggle. So Vibe always opens up with like this really fast roach thingy. Vibe opens like really, really, really fast, like Ravager. Every game. I'm not sure what the best hard counter to it is. I think if I went like Gas first Banshee, it'd be pretty meta. But they'd still have spores up in time. So, I think just a pretty quick, like a reactor Hellion expand, Nate versus Vibe, yeah, well. If you guys wanted to see me get anally reamed my first game of the day, you have picked a good game to watch. Hey, caster, what league are you? Grandmaster. Versus who am I playing? Vibe. He's pretty good.
What's going on? Yes, sir. Go ahead. Go, go, go. Huh? This better be good. Why not? Of course.
Go upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Not enough.
You six pulled in Legacy of the Void? It's not even possible, though. You're baiting. You're baiting. Well memed. Caparino.
Insufficient rescue gas. Add-on complete.
So it is basically like the old school reactor Hellion expand, except without the Hellions, just kind of going to tanks. It's like a factory expand, I guess. I don't actually know if this build works against what he does, but I'm trying. Because I find the way that Vibe plays to be pretty annoying. He's done like this 3 Roach Ravager rush versus me like the last like 5 times that we played, or 3 times. If he does that build again, he should be hitting my base like really soon. Yeah. He's done this to me like every single game that we've played recently, like at all. It's pretty annoying. So my build actually does time out pretty well against it, which is nice.
Additional supply. minerals.
Ready for dust off.
Yeah, I finally beat Vibe.
Mineral field depleted.
Whew. That's a first.
Vespin Gaza exhausted.
GG, Tasteless. GG. Dude, you fucking owned him. I wouldn't go that far. I definitely think I played okay, but that was pretty sick. I've never beaten him before. Oh, 44 points? Yeah, he does this every game. This, like, pull first into, like, yeah, five roaches, what, three Ravager harass? He does that, like, every game. Nate, the way to six pull in Legacy of the Void is to get six gases and then place your pool. But I can't think of a reason why you would do that. Nice meme, Dark Voice. Nice meme. When's GSL? GSL is in 2 hours and a half. 2.5 hours till GSL, boys. 2.5 hours till GSL. B-O-Y-S. Nate, you had him bleeding since the siege tank harass.
Yeah.
I mean, I thought it was good versus his opening. That was why I did it. I thought it was really good versus opening. Nate, can we stop all this tension between us if you remember me? I don't know what you're talking about. Of course I remember you. Nate, what's your opinion on Roddy's crippling addiction to strippers at events? I don't think Roddy has a crippling addiction to strippers. Oh, shit. Two people with the Amon portrait in a row.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
You're Amon? Dang. Metal Gear Solid reference for anyone that doesn't catch that.
In the rear with the SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
I'm going.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Sure thing.
God, I'm so glad the audio is good. I'm sure you guys watching the stream noticed the audio is amazing again, right?
Not enough minerals.
This is the highest not I've ever... Minerals. This is the best my audio has not ever been.
Not
I'm not sending it over HDMI anymore.
Not
I'm not sending it over analog signal. It's 100% digital, baby. From my gaming PC
not
to the streaming
minerals.
PC. No more bullshit. Feels good. They should add new portraits, more than 1k wins. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Looks like we were both going to build a lot of Reapers this game. Wow, two racks factory. It's pretty sick. Yeah, I mean, Hellions are only good versus Reapers when you micro them really well. So what do? Two racks, Reaper into factory? Yeah. Baby's on fire. She got me going with them Reapers and my Hellions. Baby's on fire. Nate, how do I make sure you get credit for quest bar buys? I used the link, but wasn't prompted for promo codes. Also, I bought a DX Racer chair yesterday. Holy shit, you did? Did you use an Athanius code? Because if you did, then you're good. Quest doesn't give me a referral code. When you click that link, it goes through a website called CJ, which is basically like an affiliate type thing. So honestly, I don't think I'm ever going to sell enough quest bars through that to actually make any money, but I don't know. They look at that, I think. I think Quest looks at that, and I'm trying to get a promo code on the Quest site, but I don't know if I'm, I don't know. They're trying, but it's apparently difficult to do. But, cheers, Romanowski. Ah, thanks, man. Which chair did you get, dude? Link me. Let me check it out. Let me check out what chair you got, bro. So you guys think I don't care. Because I got you to buy the chair, right? Like, I'm an evil corporate sellout. I'm actually kind of interested. If I've gotten you guys to try Quest Bars, I want to know what your favorite flavor is. Because I eat these fucking things all the time. This is my favorite flavor. The cookies and chocolate chip cookie dough. That's my favorite. I think chocolate brownie is my favorite to eat in the morning. But, yeah. I actually do care. I'm interested. I'm curious. You think you used my promo code for Cyberpower PC build? Nice. Yeah, I'm not sponsored by Cyberpower PC anymore, but I did like that laptop a lot. You need a new chair to stare at your new monitor. Do it. Yo, guys, you think I should harass like Zowie or some shit? Those guys should sponsor me. Quest bars have more fat than you like? Really? Fat?
Not enough minerals.
Does fat even like matter? Like,
not enough minerals.
You'd have to really eat some awful stuff a lot to be worrying about fat, no?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
You think I don't care? Because you got us to buy us shit? Yeah, well, I mean, obviously it's my job to sell you stuff through my sponsors, but my sponsors are all companies that have products that I like. I thought your favorite flavor was salt. Nice meme. Yeah. I gotta get, I wanna get, like, Zowie to sponsor me. I want a monitor sponsor and I want a gear sponsor. The gear sponsor I'm working on, but it's gonna be really difficult. For some reason, it's really difficult to get fucking sponsors. I'm like, I've been like top StarCraft streamer for like ever now. And I gotta tell you, man, I don't understand why people aren't just throwing money at me. The more sponsors I have, the less I have to beg you guys for donations. You guys notice I haven't even like mentioned donations in like a while. Eh, that's because I got good sponsors, man. A few people are buying shares and shit. I don't need to do Pikachu streams. Which is another reason why I'm glad that I have sponsors. Because donations mean Pikachu, and I fucking hate putting that goddamn costume on, so... yeah. Let's leave it at that.
Not enough minerals.
StarCraft is a better streamer. SteelSeries is a good brand? Well, here's the thing. Like I told you, I'm not just your normal average sellout, okay? I like products that I like to use. I don't use any SteelSeries products. So when you're like, Nathanius, I thought you're just a sellout who only wants money. Nah. I'd rather get a... if I could get a sponsorship from SteelSeries, I'd obviously, like, consider it, depending on their offer. But I'd rather be sponsored by a company whose products I already use, because I think that that's, like, the most genuine way to get sponsored, right? Like, why would I want to get sponsored by a company that I don't even use the product of? So I would like to get sponsored by, like, Logitech, or... I think Logitech or Corsair, because I use their products. But I don't really use any other... I don't use any other hardware. Like, I use a Logitech mouse and a Corsair keyboard. And that's, honestly, that's all I want to use.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
So yeah, like I said, I'm not just your average sellout piece of shit. If I could get sponsored by like G502 Best Mouse, yeah dude, I agree. So think about it this way. Am I a sellout if I love the G502 mouse and I want to get paid to use it? Does that make me a bad guy? Cause in my eyes, it doesn't. Right? I don't think there's anything wrong with wanting to be sponsored by a company whose product I already use. I don't see anything wrong with that. So yeah, I fucking would love a Corsair sponsorship. I use Corsair products all the time. I use Logitech products. So like, if they sponsor me, then I just get paid to use the same stuff I'm already using, you know? Don't you think that just makes sense? Like, from a business perspective? Like, why would I want to ruin my stream by using products that I don't feel comfortable with? You know what I mean? Like, I think that's a pretty big deal. I consider it to be important that I am a genuine, you know, using stuff that I like, not trying to sell people shit they don't need. So, that is why I'm trying. It's hard, though. It's not as easy as it sounds. Like, I'm sponsored by Quest because I just hit up Quest one day and I got really lucky and they were like, yo man, we love you, okay? Let us sponsor you, senpai. And I'm just like, okay, that sounds pretty cool, you know? But I actually don't, it's not that easy to just get like some other company to throw money at you to use products you're already using, right? If you think about it from their perspective, they've already got me advertising their shit for free, which I'm okay with because I love the product. But you can see how this kind of just goes in a circle, and it's not a fun circle for Nathanius.
Not enough
minerals. You need a new monitor, do yourself a favor and get 144 Hz. 144 Hz is awesome. But it's not for everyone. I didn't expect him to do that. That was a good push. Oh, no, you're already promoting them. Sorry they pay you to. Because I can do a better job of it. You watched Deadpool yesterday? Yeah, dude, that movie was fucking sick. Deadpool was good shit. Yeah, I thought it was good. What about Sennheiser? Yeah? Oh, this is the chair you got? Oh, dang. You got one of the big ones, right? Dank memes, man. I kind of like the blue, but I can see how the white looks a little bit cleaner. Like my headphones. They're just Sennheiser HD 598s. Nate, Rainbow Siege needs casters. Start it, thanks. Well, there has to be Rainbow Siege to cast. You have to understand that it's like, I love Rainbow Siege. I like Rainbow Siege, Rainbow Six Siege, but I don't really have the time to invest to learn and play the game. Now, if ESL was like, yo, we'll give you X amount of dollars to cast these events if you practice for them, and I'll be like, okay, yeah, that's fine. I'll learn everything. I play, but I'm not like good at it, you know what I mean? I'm not like an expert. I don't know where every single fucking camera is to pick them all off before you go inside, and I don't know where every single like breach point that you can't break or certain walls that you can break are. I don't have time. I don't have time to do that. If I had time to do that, then I wouldn't be able to invest time into StarCraft, you know what I mean? So, server is this? Yeah, I'm GM, so it's NA. Could have also been Europe, but I don't play Europe, so. Best unit in the game? If you play Terran, either the Marine or the Liberator. I mean, bio medevac and all that jazz has pretty much just been good forever, right? So. Not enough minerals. Uptime? Stream's been up for like... Why doesn't XSplit have an uptime timer? That puzzles me. OBS has an uptime timer on the program, but XSplit does not. How much longer am I going to be on? Probably till GSL or maybe midnight? Nah, midnight. Probably till GSL. You have defeated the Kappa Master. I don't know if that counts. You see what happened that game, Ming? Well, unfortunately for you, you'll have to subscribe to see the VOD in Kappa HD. That's how I get... I know, I realized it. Roddy pointed it out. About how people always show up to your chat after they beat you. Your sound is really on point. Yeah, my sound should be great now. I bought a optical in sound card for my streaming PC. I had it came in today, so now I have optical in. So instead of running over AUX cable or HDMI, it's a straight fiber optic cable from my gaming PC to my streaming PC, and that is what you hear right now. And I think it's fucking sick. I'm really, really happy I made the switch because I think it's fucking awesome. Sounds a lot better than it did before. No more sound, de-hummer, bullshit, anything, yada yada yada, so it feels good. Hey, 420 Blaze it. Hey, Nima. As you are called by all the ladies. Yeah, but this should be the highest quality my audio's ever been. So, the audio is literally running on fiber. Dang, unfortunately, my internet is not. If any of you guys work for, if any of you guys happen to be the CEO of Verizon Fios division, could you please just spend a couple $1 million and get your signal going up to, like, North Hollywood Arts District? If you could do that, I'd really appreciate it. Okay, thanks, bye. Forge, Twilight, Robo. Man, seems primed for an ass kicking. All of that seems late though. So it could still be like a proxy Stargate.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
You gonna give me orders?
Additional supply depots required. Cargo complete. Not enough minerals. Additional supply. Add-on complete.
I don't see any observers.
Not enough minerals.
Complicates things.
Depleted. Additional supply depots required. Mineral field.
Fucking Protoss.
Field depleted.
What's going on? Ah, you scared me. What's our target? Speak up.
You gonna give me orders?
Now what?
Not enough energy. Upgrade.
Waiting on you.
We have your depleted.
Can't breathe. Man, this guy was just gonna leapfrog down the left side of the map. Pretty dank. GG tasteless though. Focus Nate is best Nate. Caparino. Sometimes I can't help myself, guys. Sometimes I just can't help myself. Oh! 28 ladder points. 28 ladder points. Deezer, Idra, Nathanius, and Combat X. Most BM players in the history of StarCraft. I agree, dude. I remember that one time Deezer and I literally murdered someone. Kappa. What does Deezer look like? You left so many liberators behind. Yeah, the point is to have a place to fall back to. Hi, Nathanius. Please do not complain about Protoss anymore. David Kim said that you, GMs and pro gamers, think they're okay now. What do you think about? What are you talking about? Was there another community feedback post? As if we didn't talk about that to death in the beta. Pretty sure everyone agrees less minerals is a good thing. You missed me as much as I missed you, Nathanius. Well memed, Nate. Why did you drink water like that? What do you mean? Nate, those two racks you added late. Could it be better to place a command center instead? I don't know, man. I felt like I needed a lot of units to be able to fight him a lot. Nate, how about I get a third badge and I'll be your inside man? A third badge and I'll be your inside man? What do you mean? I don't understand what that's supposed to mean. Unless you mean you're going to be join the DEA and use your abilities to hide me from the DEA with my dank memes. Liberators are insane against Zerg. Liberators are insane in general. So many non-subs in chat. I'm just going to close chat and never look at it again. Kappa. Nate, I always have a hard time against Terran as a Zerg. What are some general rules I have to follow when playing against a Terran late game? Because I just can't win against Terran late game. You should get to Infestation Pit while your 2-2 is going. Go to Hive while your 2-2 is going. And get your Ultralisk Cavorting Chitinous before your Hive is done. At that point, you build like 10 Ultras and you A-move. If they're playing Bio, like you just shouldn't lose, really. Like, Ultras are really good versus Bio. If your Terran opponent is switching out of bio really early on, then I'd probably recommend... I don't know. Nate, no subs are potential subs. Yeah, I know. I'm just baiting you guys. I've been casting the last 2 days. Obviously, I get paid to do that, so... I know we'll lose a few subs here and there. Is ESL happening now? What are you talking about? No. Panda bear me. Ella giggle. Ella giggle. 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 Ella giggle. 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 if I was a rich boy. Na 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 na. Oh, I'd have all the gold base in the world if I was a wealthy girl. No one could impress me. They couldn't outmine me. I'd have gold bases forever. Oh, I'd have all the memes in the world if I was a fortune girl.
Not enough news.
SCV ready. Bad news.
How was Tespa today? Dude, the Tespa games were pretty good. The first match, yo, if you guys don't really like the Tespa shit because it's like scrub players or whatever, you should still watch game number four. The last game of the first series was really, really sick. I guess I shouldn't tell you what game number it is. Yeah, well, I mean, it's, whatever. You should watch it. It was really good. I highly enjoyed it. Nate is a Valley girl, confirmed. Yeah, man. I can't help it, yo. If I was a memer. Me. Oh, I'd shit post every chat in the world if I was a memer. But yeah, dang memes. Oh my bad, I saw post ESL's happening and it's just reruns. Yeah, ESL does reruns literally 24/7. Like, I shit you not, that channel at no point ever stops streaming, so. The ESL channel is always on. I get a lot of people that come in here and are like, Nate, I don't understand. How are you here and on the ESL channel? And I'm just like, Ella giggle, baby reach. You love the Tespa thing, but it's in the middle of the night. Oh yeah, because you're a Euro, bro. That's fine, Ming. You know I love Europeans. You know I'm a Europhile. I want to move to Sweden. You're back with your nachos? Nice, you're loving the College Archon games? Yeah, I mean, thing is, it's like, is it the highest level of play? No, but are the games fucking hilarious? Yeah. Yeah, they are. Like, if you don't like the Tespa thing, like, I don't know, maybe you just don't know how to have fun. Because I think that a lot of the games are pretty good. I think it's mostly just, like, hilarious shit that happens there, like, every single game. It's, yeah, I don't know. You don't have to like it. I'm just telling you that I think it's definitely something you should give a chance if you haven't at least watched a bit. Because Roddy and I also got permission from ESL to do more trolley casts. That's not a joke. Like, they're like, hey guys, this isn't really like a high-level competitive thing. You guys can just have more fun. And then Rotterdam literally asked at our post-mort meeting, wait, so memes you mean? We can use more memes. And then he looked at me, and I was like, and then the Blizzard dude's like, yeah, man, as long as it's, you know, not too crazy. And I was like, fuck yeah, man. So if you have, like, been blowing it off because you think it's like, oh, Roddy and Nate trying to make these scrub players look good, not at all. We make fun of everybody. We have a lot of fun. You know, we try to be good about it as well, not too mean. But I have found it to be a super, super enjoyable experience. So I hope that if you've just been blowing it off, because, you know, the players are bad. Like, that's not going to change anytime soon. Like, you know, just give it a chance.
Here's your stop. Where? SCV ready. Picking up or dropping off?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Picking up.
This guy's barely got any drones. Oh my god. Never mind. Pandem ME is pretty good, so I had to try something crazy. It almost worked. I think against a lesser player, it would have worked. Oh well. That was a solid effort, lads. He's like, yeah, he's top 16. That's pretty good. He has no drones, we have no army. Well, I was wrong about the no drones part. Maybe I could have defended with the mass tanks, but... Yeah, Ravagers don't take bonus damage from siege tanks, which is why it's really difficult. Any TV shows you're looking forward to this year? They started watching Walking Dead again. I'm personally, Julie doesn't watch Gotham. I'm waiting for Gotham. I'm really excited for Gotham. We're both really excited for Daredevil to come back. And outside of that, what else am I interested in? Flash, season 2 should be awesome. I think it's out. I don't know. Take me hymns. Uzi. They only on Prion though, fam. What are you talking about? Did I see the expanse yet? No, I don't know what that is. Watch Ash vs. Evil yet? No. I heard that was good. Have I seen Deadpool? Yep, Deadpool is awesome. Highly enjoyed watching it. There's a Protoss that doesn't have this map veto. It's actually incredible. Chairs for Gaming. Doesn't order to mail to Hawaii. You had to get fancy to order from them. Oh, wow. Yeah, I mean, I guess they ship ground freight. As far as I know, that's how Chairs for Gaming ships, because when they sent me my my sponsor chair, it was just came in like a big fucking truck, but it's a giant delivery. It's a huge, huge thing. Hey, Mangs. Hey, Mang. Hey, baby girl. Look at all these. I got all these Europeans in my chat. That's why there's no subs. Europeans don't subscribe to Nathanius, because Nathanius never streams at EU-friendly hours. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just a bad, mad... I'm a bad, bad man. You're back to Institution's Wings? Nice. It's FedEx? Ah.
Yeah, I don't know.
You're Canadian? Wow. You're an NA viewer, and you're not something Nathanius. How are you trying to save the day? I'm only gonna guilt trip you guys until we get, like, one or two. Then I won't feel bad about myself anymore. It's not you. It's me. Alright, let's see what this guy's doing. Oh, this map. I haven't played a normal TVP on this map in a while. Uzi's first game of the season, so maybe I'll get lucky, but it's hard to just know that. So we cross spawns, which is nice, because I picked a pretty macro-oriented build. I'm not looking to get a crazy amount of damage done early on. Oh shit, is he not expanding? Fuck everything, dude. Oh god. Here we go. No idea what's going on. Oh, he did expand. Okay, well that's really good for me to know. It's a very late expand though, that's the thing. Like, he could have proxied a Stargate or... I think he did proxy a Stargate. I think he proxied something. Maybe DTs? There's gotta be something out on the map.
Not enough minerals.
Like, there's no more. Alright.
Not enough minerals.
Yes, sir. See, I knew. I fucking minerals. Knew something weird was going Complete. On.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
What's going on? I need base vision though.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough.
Oh wow. He actually built the Dark Templar to kill that. Alright.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, okay, so just went into a robo.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
By the numbers. SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Complete.
I feel you.
It's go time.
Hustle,
Oh. I thought he had a ninja base somewhere for sure. His macro was on point. Did that mine get any kills? No. Wow, that actually surprises me. He didn't try to counter at all during that either. I figured he would at least try to do like a counter attack with DTs or something while I was rallying out to his base. I think, like, obviously I saved a lot of scans because I expected him to be using Dark Templar, but I still feel like he should have at least tried. Like, even though I saved scans, I really think that if he had done that, we should have been okay. Oof. Oh, say can you see liberators on their mineral lines? Has the Concord cannon fair blasted their probes into the air? Whose DTs and stalkers could not overcome their might? I'm pretty sure I've just committed an atrocity to my nation by parodying the national anthem. I have to take a piss. Nate, how many pylon cannons was that? Come on now. A lot, dude. Hey, the level of patience you had early game was impressive, not getting baited for scans and not stimming for no reason. Yeah, well, I assume that he was going to try to bait scans. But the thing is, like, I know if I scan, like, I had to, like, give the depot up. I know I had to give the depot up, but if I didn't let him kill that depot, well, I mean, he was going to kill it no matter what. But if I scanned trying to save it, I would have been fucked, man. That would have been like, that would have been GG right there, Tasteless. Fucking liberators. Okay, he went DT Warp Prism on a map where you have giant main base. I don't think there's any complaints there on the Protoss side. I have to throw out this food I have either as well. Ugh. Food waste, baby rage. I just want you guys to know I love all you little memers. Nate, what were the signs that made you guessing he went DT and not Oracle slash Blink, for example? So, I'm going to be 100 new Maximus Black new subscriber found. Kappa. Hey, you had nobody subbed. We haven't gotten any new subs today. Don't troll me, mate. We're at 871 viewers, though. That's pretty awesome, guys. I want to do more YouTube tutorial content and such, so I realized that I actually, my stream quality is actually so high that I cannot record while streaming because the quality is actually so high that it uses a lot of my CPU. Too much. Nate, still haven't processed the ZVZ from earlier. Oh, dude, that fucking ZVZ earlier was insane. So basically, if you guys want some analysis on this game, do you think I should? Okay, real talk. You guys think this is like tutorial? Wouldn't do it right now. But do you guys think this is like tutorial tier stuff? Do you guys want to know? Like, would you guys want to watch me make tutorial videos where I talk in depth about when I scout, what I'm looking for, and how I react to stuff? Like, do people care about that? Would you want there to be a resource available where I'm like, oh, I see that he's doing, I see this. Okay, I need to prepare for one of these things because of what he has. That's like something that you guys want? Because I should use replays like this to do that. Like a Terran scouting tutorial or something. Okay, so I have to ask you one more question then, because I know some people have wanted this, but here's what makes it difficult for me to do this for you, right? So here's what makes it difficult for me to do this for you. This game is only one of many possible scenarios that could happen. Would you want each scouting scenario to have its own video, or would you want me to turn it into like a giant fucking video with everything? Or should it be like scouting DTs, Terran vs. Protoss tutorial? Now that I think about it, I think individual ones would probably be more useful. Huh. Dunebug 6, I actually think Destiny's wrong about the YouTube thing, because there are the people that are still doing StarCraft YouTube, like consistently, high quality personalities, are actually doing really fucking well. Like Loco. I think Fenner's had a lot of YouTube growth, although he's been more on the stream side. But I'm pretty sure Loco's like the example. Like Loco right now is the only StarCraft guy that's focusing on YouTube. He does stream, but Loco, like he puts up really high quality videos almost every day. He uploads videos of him playing games that aren't streamed, or he just kind of talks it through and whatnot. So I think that shows that there's still people that want to watch YouTube videos. And even Husky, when he did like Legacy of the Void beta videos, still got multiple hundreds of thousands of views on his videos. Like, there's an audience out there that has basically been ignored for a while, because they watched Day9, they watched Husky, and those guys made so much money. Obviously, they went to other places, so... Well, I mean, if I was Husky, if my girlfriend was, you know, pulling in, like, 8 figures... maybe she's not making 8 figures, maybe just 7. But yeah, I mean, if my girlfriend was pulling in 7 figures, I'd probably cut everything I'm doing and go help her. You know what I mean? So, anyway, I guess I can tell you a little bit about what in this game made me on edge. Winter? I don't think Winter makes YouTube content. I'm pretty sure he just ports over his stream shit. I'll tell you guys this much. Analytic-wise, Twitch VODs that get ported to YouTube have performed very poorly. Very poorly. YouTube audiences are not familiar with Twitch alerts. YouTube audiences do not seem to like the spammy alert shit or all the overlays with all the updated info and donations, subs. So, dedicated YouTube content is definitely the best. Plus, you can put it up in higher quality. How much is a figure? Like, 7 million. I don't think Rosanna Tencino gets one of the largest YouTube channels and not make $1 million a year. Like, I've never spoken to either of those two people. But knowing what I know about how much people make and shit, there's absolutely no way they don't clear $1 million. But yeah. Need to do editing and such. 1 million YouTube views is worth about $1,000, not counting any sponsor links. Yeah, but you don't understand, like, some of the companies... Okay, so I guess, in case you guys didn't know this, some of the companies that hire, like, so let's say you watch YouTube channel. You watch X Famous YouTube channel. X Famous YouTube channel probably makes, like, between 5 and 10 CPM, like, off ads. Maybe they have a really sick deal and they get more. But X Famous YouTube channel does a promotion, or you notice something. You're like, hey, why is someone like have this sponsor? There's like, okay, Linus is like wearing this shirt or something. Those companies, like from what I've heard, and obviously I can't give out any actual information about this because now we're getting into like sort of somewhat private stuff, but like there are people that get paid like thousands and thousands of dollars per video to have like to advertise a product or there are people who will make videos about things that they get paid to make the video for, and they make like, you can make like fucking thousands and thousands just for making like one video, and that's outside of your ad revenue, that's outside of like whatever else you do. Like, there are like companies will just pay you like fucking thousands of dollars to advertise their shit. Like, once you're rich, like once you're famous enough on YouTube, like someone's like, yo, we'll pay you like 100 CPM to get our shit out there, which is not that unusual. I mean, just remember, compare advertising to TV, YouTube advertising, and Twitch advertising. Like, me telling you to buy a chair from Chairs for Gaming is probably a lot more effective than if you just saw a Chairs for Gaming commercial when the advertisement ran. So think about it like that, right? So like, that sort of stuff plays into it a lot. So companies pay a lot more for those engagements. You know, Total Biscuit does a review on a game. Now, Total Biscuit's like kind of an exception because he's pretty genuine. But there are like game reviewers, like IGN, for example, right? A bunch of people watch like IGN videos, and they say that shit terrible games are actually great, like all the time, right? But obviously, you know, it's like, well, look, we'll pay you a lot of money. People take your word for it because they trust your website because you're giant and big and you're IGN. And the IGN's like, oh, this game is great. Okay, and then they get paid, you know, $500,000 or some shit. Boom, there you go. Easy. Obviously, I don't know the actual numbers. My point is there's plenty of companies and people that do that, you know, because they just use the fact that someone's going to watch it and probably believe that it's legit. Anyway, going back to StarCraft. So what tipped me off in this game is, right, I did a very normal opening. I went Reaper expand into a reactor. I was actually didn't talk about this game. I did the Pult build this game. That gave me a much faster stim than normal, which is one of the reasons why I was able to win this game, because I was able to do a follow-up attack really fucking fast. So when I'm going to scout an opponent, I expect... So in case you guys didn't know this, there are, like, timings in your head, right? But timings are kind of weird. So I'll say, like, there are snapshots in your head of what a normal game looks like that you anticipate. So my snapshot normally is, I build a command center after the Reaper, and when my command center is halfway done, my opponent's Nexus should be finishing. If your opponent goes for a Gateway, Nexus, Gas, Core, that Nexus finishes at the same time that your command center is about halfway done. So you can time it out. You'd be like, oh, my command center is like halfway done, right? I put down my... And you know what? At the very minimum, even if you don't want to pay attention to that, if you have started your command center, their Nexus should be on the way. At the very, like, bare minimum, you start a command center, their Nexus should be on the way or close to finishing, you know, if it's a Nexus first or, you know, Gateway expand. So when I come to his base, I see that there's no expansion. So this immediately tells me that he went, because he didn't build a Nexus, instead of getting the Nexus after his Gateway, it tells me that he took two gases and built a cybernetics core, because otherwise he would have had the money to do that. He would have had the money to build the Nexus. So I go into his base, and knowing how early that Gateway can come out, I look at myself like, I didn't click his gases, but I'm kind of inferring that something weird is already going on, because he's got two pylons here, so the Nexus isn't giving him supply. And to be honest, he doesn't necessarily need it just yet. He doesn't need a third pylon, but he only has two pylons in his base. There's no tech. He's got a cybernetics core that's researching warp gate, and he has a stalker on the way. So I asked myself in my mind, I'm like, why would my opponent do all of this and not have tech? And the only answer that comes to mind is, he won't kill a bunker with gateway unit, with one gateway. Like, that's not going to happen. So it must be something else. Like, otherwise he's just bad. But we're Grandmaster League, so that's not how it works. So I tell myself, okay, he's got to have something else out on the map, right? He must have something out on the map if my SCV scouts no Nexus and double gas, but no tech. So then my Reaper comes out, and I'm like, okay, you know, do a bit of harass. I don't actually kill anything with it. The Stalker shows up. I get a little bit scared. And I saw that probe go up with my SCV dying. So I send the Reaper around. I'm like, all right, make sure he's one-basing me. So I confirm my opponent's not going to one-base all in. I'm like, okay. So I see this, and the funny thing is, usually if your opponent doesn't build a Nexus, like, the types of builds are different. So if you're going to go for a all-in, if you're going to go for a one-base all-in, it's usually three gateways, and either with an Oracle, a Void Ray, usually a couple Void Rays, because you need void rays to break bunkers and turrets. But it's rarely, there's not really a whole lot of, like, just one base all-ins. But there are a good few two-base aggression, like tech rushes. So in this instance, what comes to my mind are, think about it this way. What are aggressive builds that you can do that you take a late expand behind, but you can still be ahead? Because he wouldn't do this unless he expected to get a lead from it, right? You wouldn't just delay your Nexus for no reason. You have a plan. So when I think about what my opponent's plan is, it's something that's harassment-based. So in my mind, immediately, I think Stargate, Proxy Oracle, super popular, very strong. If he had Proxy Oracle me in this game, I actually did not have what I needed to defend against it. Because my engineering bay was very late. Especially since he didn't expand. So that's like one option. The other option, what's a follow-up build order? Dark Templar is a really big one. It's probably not Proxy Robo, because Proxy Robo, like, that's kind of like a one base all in. You need your Robo. So if you're going to build a robotics facility, you don't want to proxy it if you're going for a second base. You know, it just doesn't make sense. So I scan him, and I see there's nothing here, and he's chronoing warp gate. So the chrono on warp gate also tells me if he's not building probes, then it's probably something that he needs warp gate for. So in my mind, I'm starting to think, you know what? It's probably Dark Templar, right? I don't want to build three missile turrets for no reason at all. So I think to myself, okay, where could he have proxied his Stargate? Here? I checked pretty much all of here, right? I'm like, okay, those are the normal areas where a Stargate goes. So I'm like, okay, well, maybe there's a tech structure or a Stargate here. And at this, it just kind of comes down to luck. Like, he could have built it anywhere. He could have built all of this right here. But he also wanted to be able to warp in close by. So that's what makes me think I have something that I need to worry about. So I come down and I see this. I'm like, okay, well, now I know. And this is an easy hold because you just put one turret in the front. And I think to myself, okay, maybe he's going to get a Robo. It's hard to be sure. I think I throw down a second scan, or I just throw this Reaper away. No, I don't throw the Reaper away, but I do scan him. So I do scan him. I see the robotics facility. And that alone is like a really crucial piece of information. Because it says, okay, well, he probably got a warp prism, or he's probably going to get a warp prism. So get a turret by my production. I don't want him to cancel my stim or kill my reactor. You know, I don't want him to kill my actual infrastructure. By the way, I got supply blocked really badly this game because A, I'm bad at the game. B, he kills this supply depot. And another really important thing to keep in mind is that this is a really frustrating position, right? Because this is my depot. Obviously, I want to keep my supply depot alive. Like, obviously, I want to do everything that I can and not lose the supply depot because I'm already supply blocked. I've got two depots in production, but only one of them is even close to finishing, which means I'm up ship creek without a paddle, right? I'm going to be supply blocked for a while because all this is going to do is put me back at 54 once I lose this. But because the warp prism pickup range, if I scan, he's just going to pick up with his warp prism. Like, that prism stays very close by. Like, he's ready to save those DTs. So there's really not a whole lot that you can do, right? There's really not a whole lot that can actually be done. So I'm like, all right, fuck, I guess I had to give that up. But everywhere else, I have protection. And I know that right now he drops the DTs on my army because he just wants me to scan. It's all he wants me to do. He's like, yeah, just scan so that he can pick him up in the Dark Shrine, come back, or pick him up in the War Prism, come back, drop him off again. And basically just bait out all my scans and then kill me. And also kill my economy.
Somebody call for an exterminator.
All this. Monkey D likes bugs, resub for 3 months. Thanks, baby girl. But, yeah, so he's, like, pretty paranoid now because he's like, oh, shit, he got that starport, which means he could maybe mind drop me. Now, because I did the Pult build, I actually got a really fast stim. And I'm thinking I'm going to do a tutorial on the Pult build at some point in time. But, yeah. So, that's pretty much all I have to say. My stim finishes up, and I rally my other units into my main base so that I have something here that can actually deal with the, so I actually have something that can deal with this, this force of his. And I take out the shields and the prism, and I'm like, okay, you know what? This is my time to move out. I don't think the rest of the game matters very much, but losing the Liberators was pretty bad. I definitely stimmed a bit, maybe more than necessary. That Archon kill for free was sick. But the best thing I did was, like, force him between his bases. I did a couple of unnecessary scans because I wasn't sure if he was going to go DTs. By the way, he ended up coming back with the DT, and the Liberators wrecked that DT super fast, which was awesome. The only thing that really sucked was losing the Marines, because if I had rallied these units across the map faster, I think the game would have ended very quickly. Because if I kept these Liberators, the game's over. But obviously, you know, with these Stalkers... By the way, notice how I focused down the Stalkers with my Bios so that the Liberators get him. What if you went Charge Lot Archon and a few Stalkers without Fast Storm? Can you hold your push? I don't know. I don't care. It's not really the focus of this game. Everything was based around the Dark Templar play. Getting upgrades at this distant twilight is really risky, because if he loses it, he doesn't have any upgrades. I think Storm is just a natural follow-up, because it's very good right now in Legacy of the Void to go for Fast Storm anyway. But yeah, and then the rest of this game is pretty much completely based around just non-stop. Trying to shove it in, finish this guy off, yada yada yada. Slap at the base, you know. And then just micro. Micro your heart out, boy. Micro your heart out. Thought he had a ninja base. I mean, his macro was just pretty good. The Widowmine mix was really good. Widowmines right now are very good versus Protoss, because the current Protoss metagame revolves around armies that are not Zealot based. So Nathanius, thank you. Thank you. Do you believe in Jesus? Speed. Oh, you mean the guy that Artosis said? Nate, can we see a mech match? I haven't seen you play mech in a long time. Honestly, dude, mech is pretty terrible. I don't mean to be that guy, but mech is mech's not really a viable playstyle. Like, you can win with it, I guess, sometimes, but I don't really enjoy it, because you either get lucky and win, or you just lose. Like, there's no outplaying your opponent and then winning, really. Your opponent has to be a lot worse than you. Do you recommend any resources to learn the current meta slash build orders slash timings? Well, you can learn some builds from my YouTube channel. I'm going to try to make some more tutorials on my builds that I use commonly. Hey, Nathanius, do you have over 1,000 subs? No, Aria, I do not. I have 733 subscribers. Why do you ask, Aria? Would you like to become a subscriber of mine? Would you like to become one of my subs? When's GSL? GSL is pretty soon, I think. In 1 hour. GSL is in an hour. I might play, like, just one more game. I don't know. I don't know how I'm feeling. I want to watch an episode of Flash before I watch GSL. Can I be a sub? You are my sub. I dominate you all the time. You require additional minerals to sub? Well, you're sub to other people. Not sub to me. Baby rage. Am I not cute enough for you, Aria? There was a time when you loved me, you know. There was a time. Do I coach? No. I don't like coaching. If I was gonna coach, like, I just don't have time, honestly. If I was gonna coach people, I wouldn't have time. Because I don't like the whole coaching on stream. Because when you coach on stream, you know, it's no longer like, oh, me teaching you. It's me being like, hey, if I want other people to want coaching, I better do a good job, and this person's going to be like, you know, possibly attention whoring or something. I want them to focus on getting better, so I don't want to stream coaching sessions, which means if I'm not streaming, you're going to have to pay me a lot of money to not stream, because streaming is currently how I make my living. So those are the things that come into play. That's why I don't do coaching. It's easier for you to just ask me a question in chat, like, hey, Nathan, what's the most effective way to pre-split bio before an engagement? And then I can give you an answer without having to do some sort of 2-hour coaching session. I can just be like, hey man, you should probably just go for a really quick, you should just use patrol splits, you know? And then I can be like, yo dude, just patrol split and you'll be good, you know? Like, that's the sort of thing I'd rather teach you than try to tell you some dumb shit. There's a lot of dumb stuff you can do in StarCraft, to be honest. I think that it's a bit silly to just...
Go, go, go.
I think it's a bit silly to think that, like, coaching, straight-up actual coaching would work. Plus, most people don't really pay attention when I coach them anyway. Like, not a personal insult, but I've noticed, especially, like, good players don't really need coaching because they can kind of figure out how to improve on their own. But bad players have this tendency to do this thing where you try to tell them what to do, and then they, like, ad-lib anyway. I think I went through this chat last time I streamed, like, you know, you get these people that are like, and it's not meant to insult any of you. My point is, I don't want to deal with it anymore, or deal with the possibility of it. But, like, I'll be like, yo, do this build, and give me your replays of you trying the build next week for our next coaching session. And then the person sends me these replays, and I'm like, this isn't the build we talked about. Yeah, I made a few modifications. I'll do this when I hit platinum. I'm like, no, that's not the mindset of someone that wants to get better. It's the mindset of someone who's wasting my time. And then that person gets upset and blah, 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 blah. I'm a pretty harsh coach. I'm actually a very harsh coach. The one person that I actually coached got from, like, silver to masters. I think he's masters now. But basically it came down to me being like, you're going to listen to everything I'm going to tell you to do, or I'm not going to coach you anymore. And the person agreed. And I got the person to Master League. And I was very harsh, I was very rude with them, I was very forward. But I told them, I'm like, look man, I'm gonna tell you what you need to hear, I'm not gonna tell you what you wanna hear. But yeah. Anyway, I'm done with that shit. I prefer to stream, spam dank memes. It's easier, it's more fun, makes better money, because I don't like charging a lot for coaching. The only people I've ever coached, as long as they did what I told them to do, I actually coached them for free, so. I was just like, meh. I don't really like coaching.
Additional supply depots required. Insufficient rescue gas. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Let's get into the main battle. Let's get into the fight. SCV ready.
account depleted.
I'm going. Yes.
Add-on complete.
What's going on? You're not ready to go.
Mineral field depleted.
We could use some help here.
Ready for dust off.
Keep your shirt.
Mineral field depleted. Not enough.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted.
All right, boys, we done goofed.
Not enough.
Ready.
Yeah.
This guy outplayed me pretty badly.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Let's go.
SCV ready.
Made for battle.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Fight or flight. What's going on? I can't build here.
Ready for that, Donald.
Insufficient rescue gas.
I can't build here. What's up? Armed and ready.
Where's the emergency?
Gangway, coming through.
Inside, bye bye bye. Now what?
You gonna give me...
Talk to
research
me.
Research complete.
Roger that.
In the rear. Bad news.
I threw that game away pretty badly. Played pretty bad. Oh well. GG. My opening should have won the game, but I played badly. Ah, Pain Ren again resubbed. Thanks, baby girl. Well met. Ah, you went get right. Killing the Cyclone for free was really nice, but losing that early Viking cost me the game. Like, I lost the Viking, the first one, so badly. Like, that's the whole reason I lost the game. If I still had that first Viking, I would have probably won't be able to win because his tank should have been delayed by the push that I went for. Why up so late?
Somebody call for an exterminator.
GSL's gonna be on. That's why you vetoed this map. What? This map is awesome. I love this map. I lost the game because I made a couple mistakes in the beginning with my micro. My siege tank was really fast, but I just really messed up with the... Wow, that's pretty awesome that Apple's actually speaking publicly against this dumb shit. Pretty awesome, actually, that they're speaking out against it. Nate, why do you wear white on stream? Because I was wearing it under my shirt while I was casting today. It's cool, Apple siding with terrorists. Nice bait. I don't like people who bait in my stream. Can you link the Apple doc? Yeah, pretty dank. Basically, the government wants them to, like, build a back door in so that the FBI... So basically, so that the U.S. government can just hack into anybody's phones whenever they want. Because right now, they have, like, the secure element for iOS actually, like... I guess one of the San Bernardino murderers or whatever, the psychopaths, had, like, an iPhone and they can't get into the iPhone because in order for them to basically, like, create that tool, they'd be able to use it to get into any phone. So... Anyway, guys, yeah, I'm excited to see GSL tonight. So that's going to be it, actually, today. I'm done streaming today. Nice short stream. I'll stream my normal time tomorrow, which is 1 p.m. Pacific time, until about 9:30 p.m. Pacific. But yeah, I'm going to get ready to go watch GSL, maybe watch something else while I wait for it, and just chill. So, yeah. Yeah. You missed the new sub. No, I didn't. Bios52 did resub for 9 months. Thank you, dude. No, I said Painrin again. Well met, Ming. I just got here. I don't know what to tell you, dude. GSL starting soon. And I want to be able to stream at my normal time tomorrow. So if I want to watch GSL, I need to set my shit up and get ready to go to bed. I usually watch GSL while I fall asleep, so that is one of the reasons why I do this. Where can you find the schedule times for GSL? TeamLiquid.net. If you go to TeamLiquid.net, I have all the information. Next event in 45 minutes. Upcoming events, GSL Code S in 45 minutes. Rogue versus Journey and Tasia versus Zest. It's groups, so that means there's five best of threes, which will be awesome. So tonight is just going to be fucking amazing. So yeah, I hope you guys go watch that. I hope you enjoy that. And this is not a stream, by the way, that normally happens. I normally don't do this. So if you're upset that this stream wasn't as long or wasn't whatever it was you were expecting it to be, I'm sorry. I did this because I wanted to stream because I've been working the last 2 days casting Tespa. So if you guys are not mad at me, I did this stream because I really wanted to see you guys and talk to you guys and just chat a little bit. So hopefully you're not upset that this isn't the longest or most crazy stream ever. I always enjoy streaming. I always enjoy seeing you guys, and yeah, I'm just glad. I will host GSL if you want to watch it on this channel. Where do we watch it? Twitch.tv/GSL. But yeah, I'll be streaming at my normal scheduled time tomorrow, 1 p.m. PST. I finally fixed all the technical difficulties that I've been having as far as audio goes. My audio should be the best quality that it's ever been in. So yeah, you stream so you didn't lose subs. I don't think that keeps people from unsubbing. But yeah, there you go. But I'm glad you were streaming when I got up. Yeah, hosted here, watch it. Yeah, so you guys, if you just leave this channel open, I will host GSL when it's ready. So there you go. Anyway, I hope you guys all have a fantastic night, and I will see you guys tomorrow.